we were looking at the cup, and there on the table, it's 10 years since they were in the junior final. And like, there's only, I think there's two left.
Three
left, yeah, from back then that are actually playing for the club now. So like, we've lost now, even the last, we were in intermediate league final about 4 years ago, and we won it, didn't we, against Harps? It was 3 years ago. We were in some league final about 3 years ago, and we beat Harps, and since then, just we've lost an awful lot of good players. So it's nice to be back in the final. But in fairness, there's a lot of young girls have stepped up, like 14, 15, 16 year olds, and have got us to a county final.
Absolutely.
Not just her, Joanne as well.
Joanne Kennedy too, yeah. Who's only got injured a few days ago. And
the chance of
her
playing?
Not great, very slim. And she's been one that's been here all the way up. She was there 10 years ago when they won. Do you know, I'm so disappointed with her.
Everything we set out to do, we've done. Like, we still have to play the league semi-final. So we have another chance at a cup. Hopefully, you know, whenever that's played.
I tend to be quiet. I don't have a lot to say until Keith says, Jen, I have anything to say.
What's it like being involved? It's your first year involved in ladies football.
That would probably add to how I'm a bit quiet. Like, I'd kind of wait and see how they're getting on, and then if there's any pointers, like, I'll step in and say something, but other than that, I'll keep watch.
Yeah, no, I've been around for a long time now, yeah.
How long have you been a senior?
Since I was 13, I think. So it's 7 years. Yeah.